and ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank you for joining us today at the second day of International SME Conference. We are gathered here for the launching ceremony of SPX Pakistan. SMEA has initiated a subcontracting exchange program in collaboration with United Nations Industrial Development Organization, UNIDO, by the name of Subcontracting Exchange Program. Under the UNIDO SPX Global Subcontracting Exchange Program, UNIDO has established over 30 centers in the last 25 years all around the globe. SPX specially helps local enterprises to successfully meet the challenges of globalization and to take advantage of the emerging industrial subcontracting, outsourcing, and supply chain opportunities. The UNIDO SPX network thus serves to provide an important platform for the matchmaking of suppliers and buyers at the national, regional, and international level. We now formally begin our expert's presentation. Our first expert to come up and present is Mr. Shahryar Tahir, who is Deputy General Manager, External Relations Department, SMEA. He is also National Project Coordinator for IBU. He is taking care of External Relations Department and is responsible for donor coordination and initiative. I would now like to request him to come up on the stage and please deliver the speech.